हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, एलजीब्रा लेक्चर नंबर 8, चैप्टर नंबर 2, क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.3। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, 9y² माइनस 12y प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0। राइट डाउन सॉल्यूशन। गिवन इक्वेशन 9y² माइनस 12y प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0। नाउ इन दिस मेथड यू नो द कंडीशन। फर्स्ट यू मेक द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ y स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड देयरफॉर हियर यू डिवाइड थ्रू आउट बाय 9। ओके, and therefore dividing throughout by 9, now if you divide by 9, this 9 get cancelled and y square minus 12 upon 9y plus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. Then here this you simplify and therefore y square minus 4 upon 3, this is divisible by 3 and this is also divisible by 3. So 4 upon 3y plus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. Then assume let y square minus 4 upon 3y, for this you write down k. So y square minus 4 upon 3y plus k is equal to y minus a square. Now this is negative and therefore here you take y minus a and square of that bracket. Okay, then you expand this bracket. Y square minus 4 upon 3y plus k is equal to y square minus 2ay plus a square. Comparing coefficient of similar term, minus 2a is equal to minus 4 upon 3 and a square is equal to k, and therefore this negative sign and this negative sign get cancelled. Therefore a is equal to 4 upon 3 into 1 upon 2. This 2 you transfer here, and now this and this get cancelled, and therefore a is equal to 2 upon 3. And therefore a square is equal to k is equal to square of this 4 upon 9. Okay, then this value you substitute in given equation. Y square minus 4 upon 3y plus 4 upon 9 minus 4 upon 9 plus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. Now these three term together is square of y minus 2 upon 3 square minus, this you take in the bracket, minus 4 upon 9, this is negative, therefore this sign is changed, minus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. Then simplify this bracket. Therefore y minus 2 upon 3 square minus, this you subtract, denominator is equal. So simply you subtract, 4 minus 2 is equal to 2, 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. And therefore y minus 2 upon 3 square is equal to, this you transfer on this side, 2 upon 9. Then you take square root of both sides. So taking square root of both sides, y minus 2 upon 3 is equal to plus minus root 2 upon 3, and therefore y is equal to this minus 2 upon 3 you transfer on this side, and therefore y is equal to 2 upon 3 plus minus root 2 upon 3, and therefore y is equal to 2 upon 3 plus root 2 upon 3, and y is equal to 2 upon 3 minus root 2 upon 3. Now then you simply add and subtract, because denominator is what equal, and therefore y is equal to 2 plus root 2 upon 3 and y is equal to 2 minus root 2 upon 3. And therefore the roots of the given quadratic equation are 2 plus root 2 upon 3 and 2 minus root 2 upon 3. Okay. Now then I explain you one more example so that this method you understand very well. Okay. Now question number 5. 2y square plus 9y plus 10 is equal to 0. Now solution. First you write down given equation. Given equation 2y square plus 9y plus 10 is equal to 0. Now again you know the condition. The coefficient of y square should be 1 and therefore here you divide throughout by 2. So dividing throughout by 2, so if you divide by 2, this 2 and this 2 get cancelled and therefore y square plus 9 upon 2y plus 10 upon 2 is equal to 0. Now this term you simplify. Therefore y square plus 9 upon 2y plus 5 is equal to 0. Okay. Then assume, let y square plus 9 upon 2y, for this you write down k plus k is equal to y plus a bracket square. So you know this is plus, therefore this is also what? Plus. And therefore y square plus 9 upon 2y plus k is equal to, expand this, y square plus 2ay plus a square. Comparing coefficient of similar terms, 2a is equal to 9 upon 2 and a square is equal to k. And therefore, a is equal to 9 upon 2 into 1 upon 2. These two you transfer on this side. And therefore, a is equal to 9 upon 4 and therefore a square is equal to 81 upon 60. And therefore this value you substitute in equation number 1 or given equation, y square plus 9 upon 2y plus 81 upon 16 minus 81 upon 16 plus 5 is equal to 0. Then these three terms together is square of y plus 9 upon 4 square minus, this you take into bracket, minus 81 upon 16 plus become minus 5 upon 1 is equal to 0. And therefore 5 plus 9 of y plus 9 upon 4 square minus, now here you equalize the denominator, my denominator is 16 and therefore I multiplied by 16 here. So 81 minus 80 upon 16 is equal to 0. And therefore y plus 9 upon 4 square minus 1 upon 16 is equal to 0. Therefore y plus 9 upon 4 square is equal to, this you transfer on this side, 1 upon 16 taking square root. So therefore y plus 9 upon 4 is equal to plus minus 1 upon 4 and therefore y is equal to, this you transfer on this side, minus 9 upon 4 plus minus 1 upon 4 and therefore y is equal to minus 9 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4 or y is equal to minus 9 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4 and then you simplify and therefore y is equal to minus 9 plus 1 is equal to minus 1 minus 8 upon 4, y is equal to minus 10 upon 4 and therefore y is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to minus 5 upon 2. And hence the root of the given quadratic equation are minus 2 minus 5 upon 2. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and if you have any question, put in comment box. Thank you.